feel terrible about saying it. But nowhere in that sentence do I say, the only way you're going to get sex is underhanded trickery. That is your reporter bringing her own fucking agenda to the table. And you fucking know it.
This is her analysis, and she's going a little further than what you said.
Perhaps. And you know what? That's okay if you're writing about sort of benign shit, but when you're basically accusing someone of something really fucking awful...
The last is that a girl or woman couldn't actually win a co-op match on her own. Again, not literally what you said. This is how she's interpreting what you said.
And there are...
She's not the only person to have come up with these things, David. And she's putting this in context. Crude vulgarity that puts men in positions of manipulating women for sexual gain is misogyny.
Dude. Okay, first of all, it's not misogyny. Misogyny is distrust or hatred of women. That is misogyny. That's what I'm saying. You don't get to just fucking make up your definition and say, where? Show me that.
So manipulating women for sexual gain, you don't think might possibly be related to hatred of women? You don't think
What the fuck are you people? Are you a fucking therapist? Yes, any action that you do, you could travel it down a certain psychosis or psychological path to get to some conclusion. Absolutely. But to say that as a statement of fact and to bold it and to say this is misogyny, are you out of your fucking mind? Dude, that's Bush League and you fucking know it. And it's her second fucking week or her second day and you don't want to fucking call her out because you make feel like it's a fucking bad hire. That's the truth.
She's not a bad hire. She's an excellent hire. Well, and not every story is going to make people happy. And some stories...
Dude, you know what? Give me a break. If you said Twisted Metal is shit, it's not relevant, it doesn't play well, that won't make me happy, but it's your opinion. You have a right... To not only call someone something awful like a misogynist, or to imply that they're a misogynist very clearly, but to get the definition of misogyny wrong, and then on top of it to basically get your facts wrong, where in there did I say the only way to get sex from a woman is to be underhanded and manipulator? Where did I say that? Never.
She's talking about the tone of the interview and what you're saying in the act of promoting a game. Where do you want this to go, David?
I don't want to go anywhere. I want to go. I'm respecting you because you keep reading shit. Well, I'm happy to be done. Trust me, I'll be done with you. I'll be done with your site. I mean, it's bullshit, dude. It's bullshit. It's Bush League. It's bullshit. And you should be ashamed of yourself. You're a fucking real journalist. I've always respected journalists. That's bullshit. You know, fuck Gawker, man. Fuck you guys. We're done. We are done. Don't fucking write about what the fuck you want, but we're done.
Okay, dude.